I lead the Emerging Wireless Technologies Lab, or WiTech Lab, here at Carnegie Mellon. We work on all things wireless, ranging from new ways to connect wirelessly to new sensing modalities using wireless. So some of the things we do in our lab's mission is to connect everything to the internet, everything around us, ranging from everyday objects, your shoes, your clothing, things around you to the internet. So some of our lab's work has been developing new technologies for connecting things like smart meters or even small satellites that zoom in overhead in space to the internet. We also look at new sensing modalities and new innovative wireless sensing solutions. This could be, for example, wirelessly powered soft robots or even smart health applications using wireless smart pills, for example. So my lab is built on this pioneering concept called low power wide area networking. The idea is take any object around you, slap on a AA battery, and then you can connect it to a cell tower. So if you look right around you in the Carnegie Mellon campus, you could see rooftops where you see our own base stations. These are just not talking only to our smart devices on campus like smart meters. We also have ground stations that listen to satellites, CMU launched small satellites that zoom in overhead. I've also had the opportunity to collaborate with many industry collaborators like Bridgestone, Bosch, and Google, and we've had the privilege of having some of our technologies adopted by them into commercial products. We want to rethink what wireless infrastructure looks like when we move from today, which is few billions of users globally, to tens or if not hundreds of billions of devices connected to the internet. And then what would that look like, both in terms of connectivity, but also new applications and new sensing requirements? We here at the College of Engineering have launched this moonshot effort called Communication and Compute for All that I co-lead, along with 15 faculty, both here from the CMU campus in Pittsburgh, but also CMU Africa. And our shared mission and goal is to bridge the digital divide, that is, find new technologies and new policies to bring the internet to the billions of more users who are still left disconnected. So any improvements that we can make to wireless today, not just impact your phones, but impacts different verticals of the economy, things that you don't even think about, from agriculture to manufacturing to just urban infrastructure. And so that's what we're working on, finding new ways to transform wireless that just impacts the global economy as a whole.